first shot. They need some kind of offense elsewhere. Bynum, quick move. Nice play from Bynum. Turnover, Bryant. Got ahead of steam, ahead of Nene. Miss. Oh, I was going to say that came off the rim. But well, this team is confident that they can win this series. Right now, up 7 here in game 3. Bryant, wide open, nails the 3. And from downtown prior to that. And it's back to 4. Anthony blocked.
Well, this is well executed. Good back cut by Carmelo Anthony. And Andrews Bynum size right there.
And George Karl, the concern is why is Kobe Bryant so open? Once Kenyon Martin bumps him, Dante Jones, he has to continue to keep a body on Bryant. He decides to go elsewhere.
That's so Anthony's going to come out. He's shaking up on the play, holding it up by his eye in his hand. Inside, Kobe Bryant and a foul.
About Luke Walton, not just on one end, but the other end. Kobe Bryant moving without the basketball. Luke Walton putting the pass on point. Bryant doing the rest. Dante Jones upset because help has to be there, allowing Bryant to get to the cup. Good job.
Final minute, third quarter. Gasol, Vujicic, can he get it going? Knocks down the three. Odom looking to post up Anderson. Shot clock at 3. Odom has to put it up. Nice fake and lays it in.
Out getting the job done, so there's no excuses.
Vujicic tied up, gets it to Brown. Brown lost it. Flip, and Gasol finishes it up.
And this is a guy that the Lakers need. I call it Black Eyed Pea. The reason why? Because it's boom, boom, pow.
Our music maven. Shannon Brown playing fourth quarter minutes. Smith inside. Anderson can't finish the dunk. He thought he got hit. Bryant, Ariza, Trevor Ariza, puts it in, and the Lakers take the lead.
This is just good defense, Pau Gasol. Chris Anderson actually just missed an easy lane, but off to the races. Gasol running the floor down the middle, forces Carmelo Anthony over. Kobe Bryant, the good read, finding Trevor Ariza.
Daring him to shoot. Kobe Bryant. Loves that fall away, puts it up, puts it in.
Making Bryant work to catch the ball.
Ariza drives, throws it into Odom. Back out to Ariza, good open three. It's good, Trevor Ariza, another three-pointer.
In this situation, Ariza's looking for Kobe Bryant, but Kobe falls down. So he makes the adjustment. How about Lamar Odom? Smart getting the ball back to Ariza, knocks down the jumper.
Gasol drives at Nene. Tough shot, turnaround, drops it in. Gasol isolated with Nene. Drive, spins, turnaround shot is up. It's good. Pau Gasol.
When this guy is in attack mode, there's not a defender in the league that can contain him. Too big for most, too skilled for others. This is a good job of fading away.
But he's had more of a complete game.
And they switch Kenyon Martin on Gasol after scoring the last two buckets.
Bryant, it's good, and a foul.
Can't force great players anywhere. That was too much of an open stance by Carmelo Anthony. Led to a blow by and a 3-point play opportunity. You got to stay more square on the ball.
Calls it the best closer in the game.
Well, look at this post with a little dream shake to the baseline. Well defended by J.R. Smith. That's an impossible shot. And then driving by Carmelo Anthony to his left, finishing with his right. The constant.
Crowd on its feet, chanting defense. Smith now trying to defend Kobe Bryant. Shot clock at 6. Bryant for 3. Puts it in! Kobe Bryant from downtown! And the Lakers regain the lead. Look at the determination on his face. Bryant now with 36.
My goodness, mama, there goes that man. This is how you tell 20,000 people to sit down and be quiet. Kobe Bryant, time and time again, lifts, locks, and loads.
He always says there's nothing better than the sound of silence hitting a big shot on the road. Snapshot. Kobe Bryant.
Bryant does a good job. J.R. Smith caught with his hands down. Talk about closer, no question about it.
You just look at that face.
That's nope. One bad man right there.
They led by as many as 8 here in the fourth quarter. Bad pass stolen by Ariza. and he's grabbed by Anthony. And it's not going to be a clear path because it happened in the front court.
But Mike, again, game one, couldn't get the ball inbounds. Game three, with the Ariza trying to get it back, a poor pass. Good pressure on the ball by Odom. And now Ariza, it doesn't seal the deal.
And Anthony, this foul, Jeff, that's his sixth. He's fouled out of the game.